Flowers in and of itself talk about springtime, new beginning, new births. And the color of the flower is also very important when you're determining the meaning of the dream. But all in all, it's a good sign to dream with flowers. It means that something very deep within the person is being touched upon. It needs to be explored. When you dream with flowers, what does that mean? When you dream with flowers, what does that mean? When you dream with flowers, what does that mean? When you dream with flowers, what does that mean? Well, in many cultures, flowers is a symbol of the unification of the spirituality and the soul. What we're looking at here is the actual self of the person, the real person that's being presented in the dream. Another thing that's very important, what type of flower is the flower in the dream? Because every flower has a different type of meaning. For example, the lotus. The lotus is very symbolic of the soul. Carl Jung, when he talked about the lotus, he used it as a symbol of integration.
Dream comes in. We often come.